Join me as I dive into Microsoft Clarity and challenge myself to uncover customer journey analytics in just 1 hour. Microsoft Clarity is a powerful tool that helps businesses gain enterprise-grade customer journey analytics for free. It's essential for any online business today because it gives them a deeper understanding of how their customers interact with their website, allowing them to make clearer decisions that drive sales and revenue. When combined with Google Analytics 4 and our Measure You frameworks, you become unstoppable. Now, many businesses struggle to understand their customers' behavior, and it's a problem that can have serious consequences, including lost sales and revenue. Without reliable data, businesses are left making assumptions about what their customers want and need, which can lead to a disconnect between what the business is offering and what the customer is looking for. Now, while I'm not a big fan of bounce rates, this disconnect can often be found in high bounce rates being the canary in the coal mine of a user behavior dropping off. And not only that, but if you don't keep your eyes on the customer journey, you'll also see low completion rates, conversion rates, and ultimately lost revenue. With ad prices becoming increasingly competitive and expensive, it's more important than ever to get a clear view of customer behavior in order to stay ahead of the competition. Yet so many businesses struggle to understand their customers because traditional analytics tools only provide a limited view of customer behavior, making it difficult to get a complete picture of how customers interact with your website. Plus, with a complete lack of strategy for what the site is trying to achieve, you get a perfect storm of poor results and limited accountability for those results. Best case, the site still thrives without a strategy. But more likely, the company is stuck with inaccurate assumptions and misunderstandings about customer behavior that lead to a downward spiral of bad decisions. Microsoft Clarity, though, is designed to change that by providing businesses with powerful insights into customer behavior. With features like heat maps, session recordings, and user insights, Microsoft Clarity gives businesses a complete view of how customers interact with their website, allowing them to identify areas of improvement and optimize the customer journey. Heat maps, for example, provide a visual representation of how customers interact with different elements on a web page, such as buttons, forms, and call to actions. This information can be used to identify areas of friction and optimize the user experience. Session recordings take this a step further by providing video-like recordings of individual user sessions, allowing businesses to see exactly how users interact with their website in real time. Now, user insights kick this up another notch by providing detailed information about individual users, including their browsing history, purchase history, and other relevant data. And when you combine this with the measurement marketing framework that we teach at Measure You, Microsoft Clarity becomes your go-to software for optimizing your results with confidence. For example, let's imagine you're a leading e-commerce company that was struggling to optimize their checkout process. By using Microsoft Clarity's session recordings along with a measurement marketing framework, you will be able to identify areas of friction and confusion and make targeted improvements that resulted in a significant increase in conversion rates and revenue. You'll also be able to identify opportunities to improve the overall user experience, resulting in higher customer satisfaction and loyalty. And this is just one example of how Microsoft Clarity can be used to drive real results and improve the customer journey. Now, here's the best kept secret about learning Microsoft Clarity. At Measure You, we've produced a QuickStart course that helps you get Microsoft Clarity installed and understand all the reports and strategies in under 1 hour. And we've priced this course for speed to save you time, and at $97, it's a no-brainer. But for those of you watching this video, you don't have to pay the $97. We're going to give it to you for less than half of that. Now let me show you quickly how this Quick Start course works so you can get Microsoft Clarity up and running in no time. Okay, so here we are in the wonderful MeasureU.com. And as you can see, there's all kinds of stuff going on here. And we are in our Quick Start course for Microsoft Clarity. And this just gets right to the point, okay? So I'm not going to waste your time. I'm just going to tell you, there's a lesson introducing and how to get started in there. It talks about the framework, how all these things come together. If you're wondering about what the product can do and you want to know what our framework can do, you go right through it. You're done in 5 minutes or less, and you keep on going. Okay, so what's the next thing you're going to do? You're going to start using it and getting it in place. So we're going to start installing it, put it on there, all the steps that you can put in place. What tag management solution are you going to use? Which ones do we recommend? You're going to find out right inside of this course as we go through it. Then we're going to talk about getting your heat maps. We're already starting to look at the reports, get analysis, and Julie, our instructor, is going to tell you exactly what she loves about these. So you're going to see how to get these awesome heat maps. You're going to see all the data that's available to you. You're going to see it with a real-life example of our own Measure U site, how we're going to go through this. Then we're going to talk about the recordings. How do you record back a session? Scroll through that as well. You can see this awesome stuff about the recordings, how to read them, what the person's having a problem with, what's working well. How do you do filters? How do you filter out your reports? Equally important that you go through this. You can see this video is about 11 minutes long, and we're going through how do you filter it so you're just looking at the right data at the right place at the right time. Funnels, how do you set up your funnels? Everybody loves a funnel visualization. We love it too. And this fits in really well with the idea of measurement marketing and strategy, making sure that you're setting all this stuff up right. You can see step by step, how do you go through everything? It's all in there. And then we do the recap and review to make sure that you have this in place. So you can see none of these videos are very long. We're talking about less than an hour. That's something we pride ourselves in, that this is going to be done with less than an hour. We recap this thing. We tell you what your next steps are. And then we quiz you on your knowledge. So you can even say, I actually know how to use Microsoft Clarity and get that recognition you need in order to say, not only did I watch these videos, I completed it, I got the answer I'm looking for, and I did it in record time because I used the Measure U Quick Start as opposed to trying to figure out on my own or trying to piece it together through a bunch of random YouTube videos. It's all right here in our Microsoft Clarity course. And did I mention that when you sign up, you get lifetime access and updates to this course? So every time we improve this course, you get access to it. We'll update it for you, and it welcomes you into the Measure U community where you get all kinds of awesome stuff like Insider's Q&A and other good things as well inside of there. And if you're curious, there's so much more going on at Measure U that you'll find out once you join our Microsoft Clarity Quick Start course. There you have it, a Microsoft Clarity Quick Start that saves you time and money over doing it yourself. By using Microsoft Clarity, businesses like yours or your clients can gain a deeper understanding of their customers, identify areas of improvement, and improve the customer journey to drive sales and revenue. With our Quick Start course, you'll be assured that you can install Clarity strategically and quickly so you can get all these benefits in an hour or two instead of waiting for weeks or months to get the result. And here's the deal. Our Quick Start course on Microsoft Clarity is the essential guide for any business looking to unlock the full potential of their customer journey analytics. So that's all for this one. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're as excited about Microsoft Clarity as I am. And be sure to follow the link to join our Quick Start course at a screaming good price. And even if you've already installed Microsoft Clarity, the Quick Start course will show you features you probably haven't used before. And if you've never heard of Microsoft Clarity before this video, well, this is the easiest way to get started. And if you love Microsoft Clarity like I do, I'd love to hear your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. And if you're new here, be sure to check out my other videos on customer analytics for more insights on measurement marketing tools and strategies.